On today's Restoration Minute, we discuss thermal imaging. It is not always evident to the naked eye where water travels through your home or business after a disaster. We use thermal imaging cameras to follow the path of water damage at your property. The image shows temperature differences between the objects in the room to see where the water has traveled. This has been a Panhandle Cleaning and Restoration Minute.